I have officially completed my dream of going inside of a clock. So, we went inside of a room and we have to fix the clock. Let's try this. I want to try to get the one that's right twice a year. Rabbit! Pink fluffy rabbit. Ah, the door is open. That's a lot of dolls. Please lead everyone. Then the master will show himself too. I didn't know what they like. We got what they like. Red billards. You're fucking liar. Green darts. Blue piano. And this one likes the heart. Okay. Let's go upstairs. Oh my. Yeah, let's go on. Then the witch put a curse on the prince. The story goes on. His rosy cheeks turned pale, his beautiful eyes turned red, and his teeth became big and sharp. Even if you look like this, the ones that aren't afraid of you are your loyal friends. The ones that still fall for you will be your true love. Does he think that he wanted to hold a luxurious parties, but it became allergic to shiny silverware? Nobody wanted to have dinner with him because he only needed one kind of food. He was changed, yet remained lonely. Even facing the mirror, the prince couldn't see anyone anymore. And that's why he set traps in the house. The lonely prince lives in a cursed house. He is still lingering in this world even today. Thank you for coming to my party. Please do not leave again. Let me just go ahead and save. There are so many pumpkins. I like this room. It's so sweet and calming. I can't move anymore. Did you really fall asleep? It is time. It seems someone has reached. It is such a shame the game is coming to an end. There weren't many guests anyways. Indeed, only two girls. And one of them is just running around with a great temper. Is there a chance that they can break the curse? Well, we should be there too. Yes, of course. Open the door. I don't know who you are, but I know you're in there. How? Why is the player here? What is going on? Give me back my Amelia. What happened? Sorry, but you were in the wrong area. This is Stafford. Who cares? Listen, Amelia has no sense of direction, and these puzzles are far too dangerous. She can't stand it. Don't worry. I think you've noticed. Here, everything here is scary. It's harmless to humans. Oh great, now I'm playing as this bitch. Wait, am I timed? I don't know how the fuck to get over there. Have you found her? She's not here. There's no one inside. John is checking the other rooms. Don't worry, we'll find her.